All right. The ET8 with the simple carb borrowed off of the ET6 and an atmospheric intake. I'm gonna give it another run here on the generator and play with this a teeny bit before I start doing more work on it.
Well, the ET6, apparently the intake valve must have something stuck under it, so it's lost compression.